What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I am your host with the most, Inductive Gaming, and today is the first episode of Killing Floor 2. Yeah, and today we're going to be checking out the survival game mode, and I guess we're doing evacuation point, and we're going to do three runs. We're going to do short, then medium, then long, and see how this goes. Anyway, start it. Yeah, as you can see, it's still installing, so I thought I would get a first episode, like the first three episodes out. Anyway, we're here with the Berserker class. So, there's 21 enemies and there's 4 waves. So, okay. Oh God. Now how can I?
Now finish the job, Annie.
Ow. Ow. This hurts. This hurts really bad.
Right, here comes up.
There's no. Alright. Yeah, I'm a little bit of a noob. So before anyone says anything, yeah, I know. I suck at this.
Keep it up. When you're done, I can reopen the trader pod.
I wanna see if I can find a weapon. Or something. Okay. Can I cripple these people? Oh fuck, I don't want to waste my health. Okay. There's a traitor right here. Fuck! How do you activate?
Let's get you restocked.
Okay. I'm gonna sell that. Grab a katana.
Never been a fan of blood.
And okay, I'm gonna buy a grenade pistol. And
we're almost out of time. Make your choices.
So a grenade pistol. Alright. Well, this will be good. I got a trophy called Hold Out.
Oh, I'm glad it's not my blood. Welding. All sealed. Frosty delivered.
Alright.
Door's getting chewed to pieces.
Oh god. Come here, motherfucker. Shadow Warrior taught me something. Don't run away from the fight. Don't ever run away from a fight. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Come on. And that's just the first call.
Oh god.
Finish the last ones off so I can open the trader pod for you.
You know me now, don't you?
Oh god. Come on. I hate.
Slice him up. That's nice.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Okay. That was intense. So I'm gonna sell this gun.
Never been a fan, love.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Maybe. Can't. Okay. Well, I guess I will get dual and fill my combat armor. And fill that up.
Enemies on the scope.
So, that's cool. So I have dual wield. Okay. I just gotta be very very aggressive. So if I hide here, if I can hide here, I can drop down if I get overrun. Unless they jump up here, then I'm fucked. Or that, I didn't expect that. Shit. Move out of my way.
Now finish the job. Allez.
Oh, God. Okay, this pistol was a good investment. Okay, let's try to have fun with the katana. This is not the katana. come on. The last one. I might not actually do the long, just with the simple fact that just I suck. Nail gun. Alright.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices. Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. I'm about to shut the pod. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Glad
it's not
my blood. Okay, 35. I hear something. Oh, shit. Oh God. Oh, run, 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 run. Okay. This might be it. Oh God, no, it's not. Come on. Oh God, what's happening? That was close.
The bastard is almost victory! And the Fascinator takes round one!
That's nice.
And bloody death! Watch it, Siren!
Got a real
Okay.
You're staying in one piece. That's great. Keep it up.
Where though? I have to run. I need to buy all the armor.
Don't mind if I do.
I need to buy all the armor. This is the last wave, so nothing really matters except being strong.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Alright.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Never been a fan of blood.
Pod closed. Go make a difference.
What is that? The Patriarch? Oh shit. Sorry, I'm not talking, guys. Patriarch's annoying, to be honest. Okay. Come on, Bam. Where is he? Victory! Oh my god. Motherfucker, dude. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, plus go rain, subscribe. I thank you all for watching. I really need to get better at this game. Holy shit. All right. All right, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.